A pedestrian has been run over by a train in West El Paso. This is according to a spokesperson with the El Paso Fire Department. The incident happened around 7 o'clock tonight at Baisano and Rulin Court. KTSM is, of course, working to gather more information. We will keep you updated on air and online at KTSM.com.